Well, hello there, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are watching this. My name is Macau, and we are playing FFA once again. I mean, I'm not even sure what the last video was a supply drop opening, so I don't know if once again it's the right way to start this. No, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what's going on this morning, okay? I've been trying to make a video, well, not, I haven't even said anything besides right now. But, you know, I tried to play Kill Confirm, which is, you know, the game mode that I play the most now. Nothing. No, the gameplay was so... Wow, I choked it and then I got it. It's, I mean, not a clip, but a leftover, you know, but a leftover. A quad feed on FFA. Honestly, I'm not sure if I want to say this because a lot of people might get like a little bit salty about it, but it's like FFA is no longer the most complicated game mode to get clips on. I'm sorry, you know, that's more just my opinion on it, but it's I really think it's true, man. I mean, you know, when your boy McCall playing with the ACOG, you know, manages to get a quad feed. Yes, it was horrible. Yes, I missed a shot. Yes, I'm not gonna use that for an episode, but you know what I'm getting here. It's just, I don't know why, like, if you ask me why is it easier compared, you know, to the other games, because I still think FFA on the other Call of Duties is complicated and it is harder to get clips, but for some reason in Advanced Warfare that's just not how things go, man. But yeah, as I was saying, I don't know what happened. Kill Confirm was super slow. And I played Momentum for a little bit. Like, every time I see people playing Momentum on YouTube, it's like full-on sniper lobby. Not in my case. I just saw a lot of people reg-gunning, and I was doing okay, but it's just, I don't know, it wasn't being enjoyable. So, got out of there and tried some FFA. What? Oh, that's some, I mean, okay, that's a little bit too much range, but all good. But as you guys probably noticed, you know, I'm rocking the ACOG, an attachment that I never rocked before. So that I've never rocked before, I actually gave it a shot, you know, in the first week or so. I gave it a shot, all attachments, you know, including iron sights. And I don't remember liking the ACOG, like, I really don't. I remember actually, you know, disliking it quite a bit, because it just didn't work with me. But yesterday, and I might drop a gameplay soon, like tomorrow or so, I'm not really sure, because yesterday I was playing like a madman with the ACOG. It was ridiculous the way I was playing with the ACOG, so I'm kind of going to be using the ACOG a lot, I think, you know, unless I have one of those days where you just can't hit any shots whatsoever. Unless that happens, I'm just going to keep using the ACOG. But yeah, I'm gonna try to become the ACOG god, and, you know, another reason why I've been playing a couple of FFA games, I've been trying to hit a trick shot, and it's impossible, man! It is so complicated! I don't know if, you know, it's probably not that complicated, it's just me that I suck, okay? But I'm trying to, because I really want to make a video with a shot on it, but that was today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Macau, thank you very much for watching! I am the ACOG master. Well, not yet. You know, I'm not yet, but I'm trying to. I'll see you guys later. Thank you very much for watching.